Meanwhile, after facing a humiliating defeat in Uttar Pradesh, Congress Vice President Rahul Gandhi has described the result as a little down and has asked party leaders for an urgent introspection. Listen in.
Our fight with the BJP is an ideological fight. What the BJP has done in Manipur and it has done in Goa is basically the ideology of the BJP. And that is what we are fighting. It's not a question of soon enough. It's a question of how much money the BJP has thrown to steal the mandate of Manipur and Goa. That's the question. It's not how soon you went, it's with how much money they went.